Hello. Welcome to another video. It's really late, so I hope this is quick. Let's speed up time. Well, let's go here. Well, that's cool. Wait. Oh, so close. Oops. Frigid arid suburb. What's around here? Argon in the atmosphere. That's interesting. There's suburbs. Oh, it's a white dwarf. You can see it move in real time. That's cool. Ooh, a cool arid earth. Oh. Let's land, whoa, on this mountain range. Oh, there's a moon over there. It's taking a while to load. Let's see if there's a nebula nearby. Oh, there's one. Oh, there's life here. That's a lot of nitrogen, water, oxygen, and carbon dioxide. Ooh. This planet looks kind of dead. Let's land on the only slow down grass part on the planet I see. Wow. Uh I wonder what the night sides looks like. There's a little galaxy here. Oh. The asteroids are pretty bright. Right. Let's look around. Look up blue star. White main sequence star. That's a place to go. Let's see what's around here. Ew, it's like Mars. And there's no aurora. Let's go to this canyon. Softly landing. Ooh. Pretty sandy. Let's go to the. Let's go here. Ooh, look, you can see arms. There's a little nebula right here. Oh, it's over here. That was cool. Oh, yeah, I think this is our last stop. Maybe. Ooh, an asteroid belt. Let's go look at the asteroids. Some pretty weird craters. Nice little moon. You can see little stars. Ooh, 125 degrees Celsius. Ooh, let's go to the moon such as Jupiter. And then we'll end it here, I guess. Oh, here is the planet code name right here. You can search it. Wait, what? Oh, I've seen that place already. Actually, we haven't been in the atmosphere of a gas giant. This is where it ends, I guess. If you have an interesting location suggestion, leave it in the comments. And goodbye.